The interesting thing about this is that the nature of the water changes from very turbulent like this to very placid. There are specific waterfalls, these little teeny fountains. And then you get down here a little ways, and it's very placid. And then there's a waterfall just beyond where those people are standing. So it changes character as it goes around, which somehow seems appropriate as a memorial to almost anybody.